This Irishman was in the hospital. He was living his last days, and his buddy Patty came to see him. When the visit ended, Patty was getting up to leave, and Casey said, "Patty, I have one request, one favor I'd like." And Patty says, "What would you like?" He said, "I'd like you to get a quart of Jameson's and sprinkle it out on my grave after they put the dirt back in." So Patty thinks a minute. Well, he says, "That's doable." I said, "I think I can do it for you. But would you mind if I pass it through my kidneys first?"